I can't really one-shot her. I can't one-shot him, and I can't one-shot her. And Lux actually makes it so I can't really one-shot Caitlyn or her because of Aftershock and her W. So, they're tanky, and the fights are going to be long because they don't really have burst. They have sustained damage, so Conqueror's good sustain rune. It's a perfect Ross game. All right, we're ending on a Ross game. The Twitch Prime doesn't work. It was bad, man. Alright, if you're wondering what I have on my team, I got Dunn. He's one of the best, he's the best Victor in NA, he's insane. Really good Victor player. Alright, let's see. What do I want to listen to? Low EDM music. Tell Rovex, Spencer says hi. Don't worry, I told him to split. The fuck is that face? Sup, gamer? What's up, Colton? Please gank and kill Irelia. Ah! That's kind of worth because I got some orbs, so I'll take it. Shut up, Split. You don't know anything. The power of tower on my side. Not gonna lie to you, that was actually really fucking lucky that the tower took that long. What the hell? Okay, I'll take it. Oh, please. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Ah, man. Ah. Stupid scuttle, man. when you go red, when you go blue. If you can one shot at least three of them, go blue. If not, you go red. Oh, what the fuck? I just zoned out. I didn't realize I'm dying to this. Maybe I don't die here. The more I think about it, yeah, I don't die here. I'm cooling. When the fuck are my wolves spawning? I'd say in the next 5 seconds. 3 seconds, sorry. I mistimed it. How is my mental so strong? For right now it is, I guess. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Like earlier, I got in a bit of a flame war with another streamer. Well, I wasn't really flaming. I was just like telling him stop typing to me. But I shouldn't have typed anything back at all. Dude, my nose is so itchy. I don't know why. Who knows? My raptors are still up. Or maybe he full cleared them. Oh shit. What a weirdo. Huh. Why do I go red smite? It's pretty good against Cat, I really, and Rammus. As long as I can stay on top of them. Plus, we have Sona to speed me up, so it's not like I have a lot of struggle with keeping up on top of them. But we'll see, we'll see. Okay, that wasn't really worth. But I did get the scuttle, to be fair. Oh, yeah, yeah. Doing makes you a bad player? I haven't duoed all night. What do you mean? Who the fuck am I duo with? Does Dunn know it's me? Who knows? I'm a fucking random anyway. Let me go dive top. That Rammus is a global threat. What do I do? Am I feeling okay? I'm at about 10% right now. Adios. Well, if you phrase it that way, I suppose you could just fucking ult me, huh? I didn't know she had flash, fuck. Alright, my bad, I grieved. I forgot her fucking flash timer. Oi. Oi, bruv. Oi, lad. What am I listening to? Give us back the rock? Alright, there you go. Come take it, done. Fuck 'em up, boys. I'm a champion now, boys. I can play the game. I'm a real boy. Wait, my blue key isn't working. Nah, whatever, I'll go red. Change the lyrics to the song, now I'm red. What the fuck, bud? What the fuck is this? Alright, here, I'll put some rock music. No comment. I tried to flash W, but I W flashed. Yikes. Ay, caramba. Whatever, I'll still carry. Shut it up, Twitch chat. Shut it up. I was just testing if you could W flash. I was doing it for the knowledge. Now I know. You cannot do it. That is all for today's lesson, boys. Be sure to follow and like and retweet after. How am I doing? I'm so tired, Blood Moon Pike. My brain is deteriorating as we speak. I sound so fucking tired. No, I'm wide awake. I'm just, you know. We win this game really easy. Team's tilting really hard. Wow, she heals so much. No! Shit, Flash! Yo, J-Big, thanks so much for the Twitch Prime, buddy. Appreciate so much for the best game. Wow, what the fuck was that damage? Winnable. Winnable. There goes my blue buff. This guy's having a bad day. Don't worry, buddy, we can win. Fuck, she got me as soon as I was hitting in the W. That sucks. Nebulous, thanks so much for that Twitch Prime, bro. Appreciate it so much, we're in the best game club. Wait, what? Oh, look at that. Look at that, done! Done's done! Done is done, baby! See, all we needed was this pop-off. Now it's an easy game. You just brush your teeth and you drank orange juice. I've done that before, it's not that bad. Yo, Tokyo, thanks for that Twitch Prime, bro. Appreciate it so much. Welcome to the same club. Damn, what the fuck? I'm getting so much subs and followers when I'm literally... My brain is at 2% right now, and I'm just autopilot running around inting. Jesus. And people want to say streaming's a hard job. Hey, guys, you want to hear something funny? Streaming's hard to do. Dude. I'm literally so fucking tired sitting here with like, I've been up for like 27 hours and I'm working at like 2% brain after all these fucking games. I'm getting all these subs and follows, fucking doing nothing, getting carried. You always go with Sword Boots with Blue, Shadow Assassin. It's not bad, but I like Mobius, man. Mobius is so fun. How much do I think my IQ is? I'd say I'm like probably Papega. Nor ever gonna stop talking. Feels bad, man. Wait, the enemy team's inting it. They're literally running it. What the fuck? Do I have Twitch bounties? No. Wins that, I wonder. Yo, Amaterasu, thanks so much for that Twitch Prime. Appreciate it so much. We're the best game club. I don't think we can, but I'm just doing it to do it. Ow! Hey, you guys wanna know a little secret? Guys, I didn't smite the Baron. Imagine we lost that. I told you we win this game. We got Dunn on our team. Dunn's fucking 1v9. This guy hasn't stopped typing since the fucking first minute of the game. What the fuck? Dude, I should play more at this hour. It's so fucking funny. I don't know if it's because I'm so tired, but this is the hardest I've laughed in a while over League. Holy shit. Okay. Easy clap. Wow, he actually hit me with that. He threw it behind him. Wow, he actually went 2 million IQ on that one. What the fuck? What a lucky ducky. Honestly, at this point, trading myself for Lux is just about worth. So, I'm gonna get my R off. Otherwise, I probably could have done more. Do all challengers type this much? No, it's just the fucking weird ones. It's just the weird ones. They just fucking type all game to themselves. It makes me think that there's fucking psycho challenger players. They literally just type themselves the entire game. Oh shit. Alright, well, boys. You know, this was a ace game, I must say. Alright. This was a fucking ace day of 1v9 solo queue, I must say. Thanks so much for hanging out, the boys. The pop-offs. The 1v9s. It's gonna feel so fucking good to sleep the entire day away. Alright, lads.
We'll be right back.